All right, bud. I didn't even put the microphone on. Hantu, thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate you. How are you doing today? I am definitely new to kick streaming, and I haven't affiliated or partner yet. Tell you what, bud. Hit me up! Exclamation point Discord, and send me a message, and off stream, maybe we can have a conversation about it. Dumbass. Crazy ass citizens.
numbers out to telemarketers. It's not cool. Look, Ma, I don't care how handsome they sound. I'm not gay. Goodbye.
Lordy.
Seriously?
How you doing, deranged? I just got started. The stream out there look pretty good to you. I've made some changes on it, and Streamlabs finally sent me an email back, and I went through the crap they wanted me to. So I'm hope this is a test stream after I've made all the changes. So hopefully it stops it from crashing. Yeah, because the last couple of days have been extremely aggravating. Yeah, nothing like paying for software you can't freaking use. Hey, Lisa, what's up? How you doing? My day's going pretty good. Just getting my stream started. Not even 30 minutes yet. How's your day? Good to hear. Just doing some fishing, trying to make a little bank. Still waiting on PD to get their head out of their butts and give me a job. I think that may happen today, though. Is that supposed to be pretty good, Alyssa? What drains you pick? Right, pick your kids up. Got one tutoring, nice. Well, I hope I have a nice stream. It would be nice. I'm not gonna lie, but hey, you know. I missed that one. Damn it! Oh, I'm doing a nice stream. I thought you said you're going at me. Yeah, well, I appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, just exclamation point Discord, and on the Botrex one, yeah, make sure you use that one because I gotta make a change on the other one for I think that Nightbot has. I know the link is no good, and I didn't realize when I set it up that the link was actually set to expire. I always thought it was just permanent, and that is just flat out not the case. But I found a way to fix it, so. The one in Botrex is the good one. Alright, I thought I fixed that. Okay, yeah, I can do that. I was getting ready to type in the link, but I can do that. Hey, Alyssa, which one did you click on by any chance? Did I need, like I said, I've got to go in here. I thought I fixed one of them, but you know, maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Be some treasure out there. Let me catch this fish here and I'll we'll type it in the old-fashioned way. There you go. Okay. There you go. Get some freaking fish. Oh crap. Oh shit, I'm gonna take my car. How did it take my car with me sitting in it? That's straight trash. Straight stinking trash. Bailey Joy, thank you for the follow. Crazy now. I'm just going to call you Lumi. I'm not real good at pronouncing names, guys. I'm just going to be straightforward. Thanks. Welcome in. Thanks for following the channel. The channel is kind of growing. Oh, well, thank you, Alyssa. You didn't have to do that. I appreciate that. A little extra exposure never hurt, but like I said, if I can always get anything, I appreciate you is what I'm trying to say. How's you guys' days going? You said I'm literally just getting the stream started, so. Drains, you still floating around in here? Damn, that's almost tempting. Oh, problem is gangs are loud down in there, and yeah, I've been robbed a couple times, and it doesn't set real well. Yeah, both times I've been snuck up from behind and robbed, and I couldn't pull my pistol to defend myself. I just had to comply, and that's not my nature.
Let's go on the water tomorrow.
Hey, yeah.
God, I can't wait for my new chair to get here. Dude, you don't smoke. What are you doing, man? No! Damn it! How can I be so stupid? Crazy drunk driver. What's up, man?
Hello, bro.
What's up, man?
You have cuffs?
No, man, I don't. Sorry. Oh, shit. Wrong button. Damn it. Got me a condom. Woohoo!
apartment garage.
What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Whatever.
Give me like 5 more minutes. I'm just gonna go to the restroom real quick, so I'm gonna be on like a 10
go for
second.
It. You get just, yep, call it out 10 seconds.
Oh, my face! Oh, fucking golfed right into my face, bro.
Oh, Johnny's probably, if he's going upstairs, he's fixing your thing.
Yeah, he let me know.
Told me to get you up, mate.
Hey, can you patch me up, Doc?
Yeah, there you go, mate. Should be alright now.
Copy that. Appreciate
Copy
you,
that.
Thank you.
Party.
What's up, man? What you up to?
Oh, you an officer?
No.
Okay. Seven,
I take it. Nobody's here.
Yeah, no, I mean something, bro. I don't trust you, bro.
You don't trust me? Well, that's your right. I mean, I'm about as square as it gets, bro.
In the PD station,
okay? Well, I'm trying to be an officer. I'm working on it.
Alright. Well, just know I got a little crack on me right now. About 100 grand worth. I'm gonna assassinate that PD when he comes out.
Oh, dude. Hey, what's up, man? Hello. Sorry, I was on the phone with somebody else.
All good. Wait, who's this?
This is Henry Johnson, man. I met you my first day in the city.
Oh, what's good, man? What's good? I haven't been on, bro. I haven't been in.
No.
So, what's up?
I do some fishing and still trying to get into PD, but I'm getting closer.
Oh, into PD?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I ain't there yet. I'm getting closer.
Wait, were you, you were delivery, right?
I've done a little delivery. I've done some construction. Right now, I'm doing a lot of fishing. That pay's not too bad.
Because you have to stay like 2 weeks for to become PD, right?
I met the game warden, and he actually issued my fishing license and my concealed carry. And he said he was going to try to bump me up the ladder, so we'll see what happens.
And then you're going to be PD or what?
Well, we'll see.
That's what's up. You got your free spin ready or what?
No, I've got to go to the casino and do that.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
Yeah, if you want me to drive out there, we can hook up and shoot the shit a little bit.
I'm down for that. Just give me a car, man.
Yeah, I got me a Porsche.
Okay, Kathy. That's right. All right, man. I'll let you go, all right?
All right, man. I'll see you in just a little bit. I'm not that far away.
All right, stay up.
Yep, got you, bub. Peace. Hang on a minute. Yeah, I can. I got you good. What's up, man?
Yo.
Hey, what's up?
This is a nose call.
Thank you. Appreciate that. I'll be honest with you. I don't know. It was gifted to me.
Oh. Fair enough.
So I can't answer that question because, like I said, I didn't actually pay for it. It was just gifted to me, and I couldn't believe the guy did it, to be honest with you. I went in here, I took my bike to get it serviced, and the mechanic who serviced it just gave it to me.
Fair enough.
So. Hey, what's up, dude?
Yo, Henry, it's Frost.
What? Oh, dude.
I was just trying to message you, but I couldn't change my voice.
No,
what are you planning at, gun on him?
Huh?
No, what are you planning at, gun on him?
He's my buddy. Oh, yeah, he was fucking with me. I hadn't seen him in a few days. He's got a different outfit on.
Yeah.
No, we're straight, bro. You're lucky I didn't pull mine and point it at you.
Man, I got rocked my sig, bro.
Yeah, look at this. Yeah, I got 1911.
Okay, well, Cassie. I bought a couple SMGs and.
Yeah, see, I can't have that stuff.
Oh, you can't, huh? Kuroska, yeah.
Yeah, I can't do that. I gotta be good. I can't be breaking no law.
Yeah,
like I said, my concealed carry allows me to carry a pistol. So. Dude, I got robbed a couple, I think it's been 2 or 3 days ago. I got robbed. Here, get this. You're going to laugh your ass off when I tell you this because it's funny as fuck, to be honest with you. I was down by the Vanilla Unicorn. I was just passing by. I was on my way to EMS or PD, one of the two. No, I was on my way to PD. And I was on my motorcycle, and these two fucking thugs run me off and knocked me off my bike and trashed my bike, right? Guy walks up to me, asks if I'm okay, say he didn't mean to, you know, whatever. I'm cool. And then he pulls a fucking gun on me before I could get mine out and fucking robs me. He takes about 15 grand off of me, takes my gun, and then he takes a condom.
Wait, what do you sound like?
I really...
British?
No, I wouldn't call it British. Not wangy enough.
Two people, right? Do you know what they were wearing?
It's been a couple days, bro.
Damn.
It wasn't you, was it?
Was it like under a bridge?
Dude, it was you.
Was it me?
It was you.
Did I rob you? What'd you have? I'll give it back right now.
I had a 1911 pistol.
Okay, okay. How much money?
About 15 grand.
I'm gonna give you 15 grand right now.
And a condom.
My bad, man.
What?
Man, that day we were having a bad day too. That's probably when we just got robbed or something. Under a bridge. You were under a bridge, right?
Yeah, I was going under the freeway.
Man, you should say, oh, damn, my bad. I didn't know it was you. I was even talking. Was I talking?
Yeah, whoever it was said something to me. They were, the best part was after you, or whoever it was, banged me in the back of the head and knocked me out. He said, stay safe out there, bro.
Wait, did you get that text?
Just now?
Yeah.
I might not have been paying any attention.
Wait, let me, what about this one?
Yeah, I got that one.
The yo?
Yeah, so, yeah, apparently you did say yo on February 26th, so that would have been yesterday. So, yeah, I did get it, I just didn't notice it.
So, I robbed you?
I don't know if it was
you.
I mean, yeah.
Well, I'll just give you 15 grand, though.
I mean, it's one of those things. I don't know for a fact it was you. It just, you know a lot of the details. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, you're right. To be honest, I don't really think it was me. 3 days ago, I don't think it was me.
It was two or 3 days ago.
2 days ago, that might have been me. But 3 days ago, no way it was me.
Yeah, like I said, it was two
was
or three
suit.
Days ago. I don't remember
I
the exact day.
Blue suit.
It was dark out. And we was under, I was underneath the freeway, like I said, so seeing dark colors. Actually, I want to say I think the guy that, or one of the guys that did it might have had a suit. Because it was two guys.
Yeah. Yeah, we were having a bad day that day. I ain't
kept. Well, man, I appreciate your honesty, bro. Like I said, I wouldn't have arrested you if I make PD anyway, but not because I wasn't, you know, it's beforehand. I can't do anything about that. But nah, bro, it's one of those things. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I was.
You hear me?
I hear you.
Okay, okay. Did you get the money?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, good. You
yeah,
were what?
I was royally pissed off. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, you were? Sorry about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I was really mad. I just bought that handgun.
What
maybe
was it? What
was it? 1911.
They don't even call that in game, though, right?
Yeah.
They call it something else?
No, that's what it's called in the city, 1911.
Okay. I'll go get you one right now, all right?
Nah, dude, don't worry about it. I got a new one to replace it. It's not a big deal.
Then you have two.
Because I'm going to go
right
in here.
Still?
Huh?
You're going to be here?
Yeah, I'm going to go in there and spin.
All right, well, I'll come back with it.
Here, see, if you go out this way, well, here, let me get my button. Out there, just on the other side of that wall, my black Porsche is sitting out there.
Nah, I saw so, that was nice.
Dude, somebody, I brought my bike in to get it serviced last night, and the mechanic was sitting there shooting the shit with me. He's like, dude, you're like one of the purest old boys I've ever met. He's like, I'm one of the, like, the most straight up honest, purest old boys he's ever met. And I said, well, I appreciate that, man. And he's like, is this the only ride you got? And I said, yeah, for now. I've only been in the city for a few days. And he's like, here, just wait right here. And he brings that car to me. I said, don't you give me that car. And
that's
he's like,
crazy.
He's like, too late, man. It's yours. I said, you son of a bitch.
That's to say, hey, I don't know if I'm going to have that. Would you mind a vintage pistol so you could have, like, two of a different one?
Dude, you ain't got to give me a gun, man. I got one.
You sure?
Yeah, if you want baseball bat, I got a couple of those I can give you.
I'm on a good place.
Yeah, I've done some dumpster diving. I keep finding baseball bats and phones.
I got
here,
too.
Actually, what do you do with phones?
Phones? I have no idea, man. I'm going to be honest.
Here,
no
I'll
idea.
Tell you what. Because, honestly, these things have been in my car forever. And honestly, I'm sick of looking at them.
The phone? Oh, those are regular phones.
Yeah, they're just regular phones. I keep finding them in
oh,
the dumpster.
Good. Really?
Yeah. No shit.
Well, you buy them at the cell phone.
Yeah, like, I know you can buy them, but like I said,
they didn't
cost me anything.
Yeah, dumpster stabbing, that's not bad. Even robbing NPCs.
Yeah, I can't do that either.
You can't do nothing, huh?
No, I gotta be good. There's
Dang,
another one.
No way, I robbed you 2 days ago, man. I really apologize for that, man.
It's not a big deal. Like I said, EMS showed up pretty quick on the scene, and
yeah, they were quick. That if it was a yeah that thing, yeah, it was me. Most likely it was me. 100% was me.
All right, there you go. I gave you. Oh, wait a minute. I got more. There you go.
Why do you have so much?
I told you I was doing construction,
uh-huh.
And there was a lot of there you go. Check all that shit. And there's a lot of dumpsters down there. And I just started diving in there, and lo and behold, I just started pulling out phones and bats.
Okay.
And some
yeah.
money. But yeah, a lot of phones and a lot of bats, bro.
That's funny. That's really funny. Dang.
So yeah, like I said, do
so
whatever you want with those
money?
Because, huh?
Is that good money in there?
Not really.
No,
I
mean, what I do, to be honest, I'd be something like handcuffs or premium joints, which give you a shield, you know. But
yeah, I keep seeing people on Twitter wanting handcuffs, and hey, you talked to me about recycling when I first got to the city.
Yeah,
let's talk a minute about that if we could, because I went down there a couple times and I can't find a way to get a job. I can sell
it's
anything.
It's not a job.
Yeah, I can sell stuff, but. I don't know, where do you get, like, cans and rubber? There's all kinds of stuff, but I don't know, because
yeah.
I haven't pulled any out of a dumpster, and I've dumped in a lot of dumpsters and
yeah,
not
yeah.
gotten anything.
So, in recycling, you sell to people, like me, like real people type of thing. And, well, how I buy some is if, like, somebody gives me 1,000 of each of those materials, I give them $90,000 for that.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Right,
like,
but where do you get the materials, I guess, is what I'm asking, because I can't find them.
In recycling. You go into here. After you spin your wheel, I can show you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me run in here and get this done real quick.
Let's go. I only got 2,500.
I hope I do a little. I don't know. I don't have usually a lot of luck doing this, to be honest with you, but okay. You never know. Now, here, you want to hear something funny, dude?
What's up?
After that dude gave me that Porsche, he came into my, followed my channel, my stream, and he came here, and I didn't know it was him, you know?
Oh, you stream?
Oh, shit, I still can't, I can't spin for another 5 hours. I forgot I spent.
That's
I'm,
funny. I guess you're, come in here.
Don't you get, like, a free gift or something like that?
It's, the visitor's bonus, $1,000.
Yeah.
Isn't bad, you know, for free.
Another day in Los Santos.
I would buy a VIP, but it only lasts 7 days for 50
yeah,
grand.
It's not worth. I don't even know what it does, but
it allows you to play at the high roller tables. And I mean, if you got a bunch of money, then yeah, I mean, what 50 grand ain't nothing.
I'm down to like 100 grand right now, like 120.
Wow, you got a little bit more than I do. I think I've got. Oh, here, I can tell you. Hang on, no. My bank account has. Oops. I got 85. I'm doing better than I thought I was.
That's not bad. I'm at 125 right now.
Yeah, you're doing fine. Like I said, I learned not to carry it. After you robbed me, though, I did learn not to carry that much cash on me ever again. I carry.
How much did you carry on you?
Well, you got me for $15,000-$20,000.
Dang. I feel really bad for you. When I got robbed, like, that. I'm pretty sure that same day or something. I'm not. Oh, yeah, probably. You got
for my SIG, which cost me like 125. I'm not too sure actually. I forgot, but like around there. And that's when I just got out the joint. the weed store. And he got 50 joints. Like I was carrying 50 joints on me.
Oh,
and
damn.
30,000 in cash.
Woo! Yeah, I just can't believe you took a condom, bro.
Oh, I didn't take that. I don't take those, man. That must be another guy.
Oh, here, let me give you back your money then.
Huh?
I said, let me give you back your money then.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, that's when I got off and I was like, yeah. Oh, well. Oh, wait, you're giving back the money?
Yeah, I'll give it back to you.
No. I don't need that. Trust me. I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. I'm trying to do the right thing here.
Now, me giving you the money was the right thing. So owe you more.
Die.
Where's my money?
I don't owe you nothing. You
gotta go out there and earn it, bro. This ain't a handout. Go out there and rob him. I don't care. I'm not a cop yet. So I just won't watch. If I don't see it.
Watch, you said?
I said I won't watch that way. You know, I can't say anything about it if I don't see it, right? I think you got 25.
Dang, how'd you see that again?
Well, I don't know for a fact. I think.
Yeah, he got 25.
Yeah, he did get 25. A lot better than I've ever done. Wow. Yesterday I got 5. I mean, I wasn't complaining.
Alright, let's go over there to the recycling.
Yeah, we can go.
You gotta be careful coming out of casino, too. A lot of people just, like, show outside and start an interaction with you. Because you could only go into there in daytime.
No,
it's nighttime.
Nighttime. You got a ride out here, bro?
You said what?
You got a ride out here?
Nah, I could call it.
No, I gotta. I'm just getting my car.
Dang, what's the top speed on it?
I want it ran at about 105. I don't drive it real hard. So
you
what
said
you want?
You stream?
Yeah, I'm a streamer.
Oh, that's what's up, my boy. What is it? On what?
Here, I'll text it to you real quick.
All right.
And this is for Twitch and Kick, both.
Oh, that's what's up. My boy, he bought a house, and it's funny because you can watch Twitch on it and YouTube.
Yeah, I stream on YouTube as well. The handle's a little bit different, but if you come into the stream, just hit !! YouTube, and it'll generate the link.
Oh, that's what's up.
But yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's for Kick and Twitch.
Okay, that's what's up.
Where do you want to go, bud?
Let me see. Where's my map? Oh, yeah, B. So recycling is right here.
Yeah, I mean, we can go hang out down there if you want.
Yeah, let's go real quick. So I'll show you. Because honestly, you make good money. It's just a hassle with, like, getting the recycling. It's kind of boring, you know?
Fishing, I'm not going to sit here and lie. It's not the most entertaining thing you're going to do. But, like I said, the money really isn't that bad.
What type of fishing rod do you have?
I just have a level 1 still. I tried to level it up to 2, and it snapped. And I was like, damn it. So that was a quick 12 grand.
It snapped?
Yeah, it snapped. It tells you when you go to upgrade it. It can.
I have a level 5.
Damn.
Yeah, just shoot me a text whenever you go fishing. I'll let you borrow it.
Let's see, I thought about sinking some of my money into upgrading it, but like I said, it's just after the first one snapped, I was like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't fish, so I don't mind like letting you borrow it. Whatever. Just be careful
right.
with it, because I guess they go for like 90, 100 grand.
It wasn't. If trying to get to a 2 is 12 grand. I can only imagine how much money you got sunk into that thing.
I think level 5 is the max. I believe.
Oh shit! I missed my spot. Oops. Yeah, I just can't believe that old boy literally just gave me this car. And he came into my chat, you know, and I fucked up. I passed it. And he came into my chat, you know, and I had no idea who it was. And then he finally told me who he was, you know, and I was like, oh, dude. I said, you definitely didn't have to come and follow the channel, man. You already done enough. What do I do? I do a lot of fishing. I've done some construction. The money, and that's not great, but actually, probably the most money I've done is I was hauling packages once, and I hauled 15 packages and made $15,000-$20,000. No, I didn't realize I was making that much. But I only done it the one time, because what happened was when I finished my shift, my bike got impounded, but I didn't know that it got impounded. So I spent 2 hours driving around the city at all the garages trying to find my bike. And I finally called the police, hey, I can't find it. I've been everywhere, and GPS couldn't find it. And he's like, have you tried to impound? I said, no, never even crossed my mind. And that's when I got brought up to speed about how Premier Towing works.
Okay. How are you liking it so far here, though?
Dude, I love it here. This is absolutely awesome.
Hey, was that the first time you got robbed?
Yes, you were the first.
Okay, learning experience, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody goes, I'm just kidding. Switch to learning experience.
No, it's all good, man. Yeah, I always see people out here, but yeah, I never could figure out what to do.
What situation? What do you mean, what to do?
Well, you know, when you interact with them, yeah. Because I was under the impression when we talked the very first day I was here that it's like a job, you know, it would give you a truck or whatever, you go around, pick up stuff, and do whatever.
Oh, okay, the recycling. Okay. No, it's like you go in the warehouse, you pick up some things. When it opens, I'll show you how to do it, but
okay.
To be honest, the best people to sell to is, normal, people, you know? Like me or something.
Oh,
know?
No, that's...
NPCs. But I'm pretty sure this guy right here, you come right here real quick?
Yep.
I'll try to pull up to 500 and then I'll give you a
call. You can sell materials to this guy?
Yeah.
But I don't know how much he gives for materials, that's the thing.
Yeah, like I said, I've never had anything to sell him. I thought maybe I could sell him the phones and... And no, you can't sell them phones. I mean, I could have probably listed them for sale and maybe got somebody to, you know.
This guy right here. Bottles.
Yeah, he does bottles and cans, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. And like I said, I've never found any of that stuff. And I've dove to a lot of dumpsters. You know, this dude's ride, he makes my ride look like a piece of crap.
Hell yeah. Hey, did you guys all claim your daily reward?
I already got it.
I was gonna say, I'll buy it off of you guys selling Mets.
Nah, man, I ain't got nothing.
How much you want for your car?
My car?
Heck yeah.
What do you offer for it?
Oh, 1,000.
What you want?
Okay, whoa, I did not even know that. So you daily rewards?
Worth of it.
Yeah, like I said, I don't have enough. I don't have any yet.
Alright, it's a pretty penny.
What do you mean you don't have any yet? Oh, timer-wise?
How about 650?
Yeah, it says, click here to claim your daily reward every 24 hours. And
you
yeah, there's nothing!
Huh?
Can you do 800?
Wait, there's nothing for you?
No.
Seven.
Nada.
Is
what, I'll get your number. I'll
day 23.
Okay, let me Hang on a minute. Let me go back.
Because I know. Down to get it now, bro. Let's get it going.
See here,
how much you want? 700?
Yeah, it says in day 23, it says 1.38
right
minutes.
Oh, that means like in less than 2 minutes, it'll be available for you.
Oh, okay.
What do you got?
Yeah, 1,000 recyclables. Yep.
Yeah,
okay.
That's the only thing.
You turn it into the guy right inside.
I'll do 650, but with the
that's
deal.
The whole recycling
you get
right
on,
there. That's...
Let me get your contact. Just give me some
okay.
Minutes.
What you work for? That's
you
technically what you're working for
you
when you work recycling.
Far.
Then you give
okay.
It to somebody.
Yeah, then like later on,
that's when they give you
on, we can
the materials.
Some mats. You can give me some mats whenever you're free.
I'll give you okay. I can do that. That works. Are you Bronx or Rhino?
I'm Rhino.
Well,
is that dude a cop?
Okay.
No way.
Let's see how much I have now. I got 1,000. I got 3. Oh,
dude, I met this chick last night down here fishing.
How much you got total?
And she, I guess she bought a car off somebody for 800,000. This random chick I met.
Oh.
Orange, I even walked down there. Was she left the engine running while she was fishing? I thought, you know, you might want to turn the engine off on that Lambo.
Oh, no way. That's funny.
And she said, well, I'm in some trouble. I said, okay. And she bought the car, agreed to pay $800K for it, but she only had $600. And the guy was.
Yeah.
Trying to hunt her down, he said if she didn't pay, he was going to kill her.
Dang.
I was like, I'd help you out if I could.
Yeah, no, yeah, I'm pretty sure. I don't even know that's allowed to scam with cars. I'm pretty sure that's bannable. You say you're going to buy some like a car for a certain amount of money, and then you don't buy it for that amount of money.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm just going by what I was told and.
Yeah. Dang it, well, I have to fly out right now, but I'm gonna be back on like in 30 minutes. I'm not too sure actually, but I have to fly out right now. But
yeah, you're cool, man. I got that thing. I collected it.
Okay, good. Once it's daytime, you could ask around too, and they'll help you. Most of the people here help. You know what I mean?
Okay. You want me to take you anywhere? Or?
No, I'm okay. I'm just gonna fly out from right here.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'll be. Yeah, if you come back around, I'll probably be around. I just
sounds
started
good,
a little
man.
Bit ago, so.
All right. Stay safe, man.
Yeah, you too, bud.
Yeah. I don't want. Like I said, I don't want to. You know, just try to scam you on any way, dude. I want to make a. Full on.
Sweet car, dude.
Oh, appreciate it, man. What's up?
How much is it?
I'll be honest with you. One, I'm not selling it, but
no.
I don't even know how much it costs because it was gifted to me. So.
Oh, nice.
So yeah, I don't really have a clue.
No, I haven't seen a Porsche before, or like this one at least.
I can't believe I went in and get my motorcycle serviced that needed an oil change and tune up. And the mechanic that gave it to me, he's like, you know, how long you been in the city? I said, you know, just a couple of days. He's like, this is the only ride you have? And I said, yeah, you know, for now. And he's like, wait here. And when I turned got this car, I said, don't you give me that car. And he's like, it's too late, I already did it. I was like,
damn,
you son of a bitch. It's...
I can imagine it's selling for quite a lot because...
It could be. I mean, I don't know.
No. Okay. Sweet, dude.
Yeah, take it easy, man. Be safe out here.
Thank you.
Getting some petrol, chat. Oh, Lordy. Hey, babe. Here's your day. Hmm? So far, Streamlabs. Yeah. No, they. Just exhaust. Yeah. She has practice. And. Porsche, I'm probably a little bit very upset. After practice, Camilla is coming to pick him up, and she's taking him to her and Lynn to Evansville to get cleats and softball stuff. Huh? What would you like, baby? I did.
We don't have him?
No, they won't watch him. Because he doesn't have terms anymore.
Well, that's some bullshit. No, we'll get a fine if they hit him.
She didn't say that, but.
Yeah, we, I'm sure we all riding around on it, yeah.
I know the. I've never seen a golf cart with turn signal.
Yeah.
I said it's got a headlight, it's got a tail light. I said.
I might go up
on it. Knock yourself out. Yes, the last of the laundry's in the dryer. I'm already holding the first one. I haven't been up there. No.
today for shots and an examination by the vet to see how far along that she is.
Oh, fuck!
And then they have her set for a spay on March 15th. But they said they will send a reminder or whatever. So if I'm working, maybe you're going to have to take it.
Where?
Princeton, the hospital.
The same place we always go?
Yeah, that same place we always go.
All right. Because you can sell them and get money. I've made almost $100,000 doing this.
$100,000 selling fish?
Yes.
I
need to have this stinking surgery. Make my back stop hurting.